Arrange the fractions in ascending order. Suppose the question is 3 by 8, 2 by 3, 7 by 12, and 11 by 16. So if you observe, all the numerators and denominators are different. That is, they are unlike fractions. So we have to convert them into like fractions by finding the LCM of the denominator. So to find the LCM of the denominator, I'll use common division method. So 8, 3, 12, 16. So divide it by 2, 2 4s are 3 as it is, 2 6s are 2 8s are. Then again divide it by 2, 2 2s are 3 as it is, 2 3s are 2 4s are. Again divide it by 2, 2 1s are 3 as it is, 3 as it is, 2 2s are. Again divide it by 2, 1 as it is, 3 as it is, 3 as it is, 1s are. Divide it by 3, 1 as it is, 1s are, 1s are, 1 as it is. So LCM equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. So 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 2s are 16, 16 3s are 48. Now to make the denominator as 48, I will have to multiply 8 into 6. So I'll multiply the numerator also with 6, 3 into 6. Similarly, 3 into 16, 2 into 16, 12 into 4, 7 into 4, 16 into 3, 11 into 3. So 6 3s are 18 by 48, 32 by 48, 28 by 48, and 33 by 48. Now arrange them in the ascending order by comparing the numerator. So 18 by 48 will come first, then 28 by 48, then 32 by 48, and last would be 33 by 48. Right? So 18 by 48 is nothing but 3 by 8. So first will be 3 by 8. 28 by 48 is nothing but 7 by 12. Then 32 by 48 is nothing but 2 by 3. And 33 by 48 is nothing but 11 by 16. So the fractions are arranged.